My name is Frank Emmanuel Gunu. I am a master's student of photonics and I come from Cameroon. I chose Jena because of its reputation in the field of optics and photonics. For a student who wants to study in Jena, I think Jena is the best place for him. He will have a lot of culture to share and people to meet. I like sport. There are a lot of opportunities for students to do sport in Jena. It always gathers people. Either you play or you don't play because you will always meet people. There are special clubs for students. Like the main one is the University Sports Zentrum, where you have a lot of disciplines, and the bad thing is you can't follow all of them. I play football and I'm swimming. I mean, I'm learning how to swim. I really enjoy time with my friend playing volleyball. In Jena, we have two professional teams, one in football and another one in basketball. It's always a pleasure to meet them playing because many people are coming to support them, and the ambience, the atmosphere, it's so joyful, and it's difficult to miss that. It's really a beautiful city and it's really calm, and people are open-minded, and I really enjoy myself in Jena during the last 2 years.